I'm Elizabeth Bryan Jacobs, and for as long as I can remember, I've been an artist inspired by anything to do with nature and the human form. Community arts projects and facilitating creativity is my life's purpose. Nothing I have ever done artistically has brought me more fulfillment. For me, the most inspiring community arts project ever is the AIDS quilt. Since 1987, 14 million people have visited the quilt in various locations, and it has raised millions of dollars for AIDS service organizations. I love this quote. The AIDS quilt is a unique creation and an uplifting response to the tragic loss of human life. I believe that my community arts project, Spread Your Wings, achieves the same uplifting and far-reaching goals. The idea was born where I live, on a beautiful farm in upstate New York, with my husband, artist Bobby Jacobs. Together, we make angel wings in various mediums, from painting to tree bark to forged bronze to Bobby carving them out of fossilized bluestone. One day I told Bobby about 18-year-old Ben Breedlove, who passed on Christmas Day 2011, and Ben's flashcard video experience of a beautiful afterlife and his belief in angels. Ben's story inspired Bobby to donate one of his magnificent hand-carved fossilized bluestone wing creations to Dell Children's Hospital, where Ben had passed away. That sculpture unveiling was unbelievably moving. Knowing my community arts background, the Dell team asked if I would consider participating in their Art of Giving fundraising event in April 2017 by creating and overseeing an arts project for them. Because the whole world loves angels, my very first thought was to unite everyone in the creation of a massive pair of wings finished as a professional piece of art that would live on forever, honoring everyone. I began with an original painted canvas template of two overlapping angel wings as the design base. I then designed and cut out nearly 200 canvas feathers in multiple shapes and sizes, so that every Art of Giving participant could hand paint their own original feather. To complete and construct the final 7-foot Spread Your Wings art sculpture, I painted dozens of additional canvas feathers to combine with those of the children to complete the final set of angel wings.
Spread Your Wings inspired a whole new organic round of grateful patient donations, making it our most successful Art of Giving to date. It broke records. Elizabeth's interaction with our littlest hospital patients in need of a day of fun, free from treatment or worries, was the most joyful experience. Seeing the kids create individual feathers and posing in front of the wings was nothing short of watching the magic of art therapy and community arts in action.
Spread Your Wings was hands down the hit of the day at Art of Giving at Dell Children's Medical Center Austin. Everyone was so full of joy in helping to make these huge angel wings and posing in front of them, and they turned out so unbelievably gorgeous.
As an Art of Giving sponsor, I can honestly say that Spread Your Wings brings out a little bit of angel in everyone.
Now it's time to let that energy soar, raising funds and spirits everywhere. From hospitals to nonprofits, schools and universities, even corporate collections, the possibilities are endless. I hope you'll join me in helping Spread Your Wings take flight.